motocross bike is lightweight, powerful, and completely electric. This completely electric motocross bike is called the LMX161, and it could be the future for all motocross bikes. The LMX161 weighs just 42 kilograms and has the same power you would find in an 85cc engine-powered motocross bike, making it both powerful and lightweight. The 3,000-watt electric engine can power the bike for 30 miles off-road, and 45 miles on the streets when fully charged, which takes around 3 hours. The bike costs £6,380 and is aiming to ship from June 2018. Produced by David Ibgu.